By means of a glass intake manifold, you can actually see one of the volatility differences between fuels. Slowing down the action, here's what too low volatility causes: a wet manifold and imperfect distribution. These liquid droplets decrease engine performance, waste mileage, and dilute the crankcase oil. By switching to a fuel with correct volatility, vaporization is complete and there is no waste.